Hello, I'm Shahbaz, and in this video I'm going to show you how to play PSP games on Windows by using the PPSS PPI emulator. So this trick works fine for Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10 and 10 Pro also. Now download the zip file which is provided in the description below. So this file is of 12 megabytes and now extract it. So this software is nothing but just a developed version of PPSS PPI emulator which is available for Android. So now click on S and check the folder here. As you can see, there are two PPSS PPIs here. The above one is for 32 bit system and the second one is for 64 bit system. I am opening 32 bit system PPSS PPI because my PC is 32 bit. So here are my games. Let's first create a shortcut for the PPSS PPI on the desktop. To create a shortcut, just right click on the software and then select create shortcut and then paste this shortcut on your desktop. Like this. So let's open the PPSS PPI and play some games now. To avoid lags, just open the PPSS PPI emulator in a small minimized tab and later on you can maximize the tab. So here are some of my favorite games. You can find these games in the website which link is provided in the description below. So let's head towards settings. Many of the people who play PPSS PPI just ask what are the settings to play games in a smooth way without any lags. So I'm showing you my settings. So you can enable each and every option here, and even though by enabling some of the options you may get lags because of your rendering or your GPU. So if you get any lags or blocks like black blocks or white blocks have been seen by playing games on PPSS PPI emulator, so you can enable the rendering video resolution to 4 times the PPSS PPI or less. The lagging of the game also depends on your PC, as I am using i3 here, which is provided by 4 cores and GeForce GT610 processor here. Playing games on PPSS PPI emulator is great, but playing the games with cheats are even more better. So let me show you how to enable cheats in PPSS PPI emulator in Windows. So let's get to system and head down, and you can see that enable cheats option, tick it on. So by ticking that on, you can play the game with cheats now. So now let's get back and play some games. So I am choosing Dragon Ball Shin Budokai 2 here, which is a modded version. Mods are nothing but just the updates to the older versions of Dragon Ball Shin Budokai 2 or whatever the game it may be. So the game have been opened. You can see hold the intro, or you can just press start on the gamepad, or you can press enter if you are on keyboard. So if you want to fast forward this intro, you can click on the tab button for a long time, or you can press enter or start. So load the game. If you see the screen, just hold the tab button so that it can load faster. Now just go to the practice column here, or I am just showing you the practice column. I mean to say that. So what is meant by mod, you are going to see now. So as you can see, this is the basic, the Kaioken times 10. And this is the normal Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, 3 and a God version of. Mods are nothing but just the modifications in the full form, or just the updates to the older games. So let's have a battle with the true gods. So just click on the start button if you want to start it directly. So let's just check the hardest settings in this game. Hardest settings means the let's play the game in a very hard or difficult way. So let's play that. So as you can see, even the opponent is hitting me, but my Kai and energy is not at all losing a bit. This is all because of the cheats which I have enabled just now. The cheats file for the Windows is also provided in the description, you can check that. So I am playing the game in a god form now. So as you can see, even though I am using a lot of power and special moves, but my energy at the top right is at 9 or 8 and it is not at all decreasing a bit. I will show you how to enable that cheats also in this video, so just keep watching this video. So as you can see, I am the god version of Goku and I am beating the normal Goku like hell. And the 4 cheats consist of the quicker player 1 and the slow motion player 2. That's why the opponent is moving in a slow motion, as you can observe that. And the 3rd cheat is infinite health, and the 4th cheat is infinite Kai, or the power above the radar. So without any delay, let me show you how to install cheats in PPSS PP emulator on Windows. So let me select a battle again. I am selecting practice here, and now click OK and then click the escape button on the keyboard and then head towards the cheats and click it. So as you can see, the four cheats are enabled here. You can enable or disable any cheats if you want. Playing games with cheats is much more better and even funnier and interesting, but playing the games on your own skills makes it good game, and you may have a lot of enjoyment while playing the game in a serious manner. I mean to say that if you play the game in a serious way without any cheats, you may feel a lot of happy at the end of the game, but when you play the game with cheats, you may feel happy for some time, but later on you may forget it. So let the game begin. So this time I will play as Vegeta, the real rival of Goku. So here goes Gallic Gun and Power Blast, again the Gallic Gun. So this is getting interesting because the characters are playing in a very quick manner. They are playing or moving quick because of the cheats which I have applied earlier. You may do a lot of combination of attacks or power blasts, etc. I am making a video on Dragon Ball Shin Budokai 2's gameplay and the perfect combos and attacks for each and every character in that game. So if you are liking my gameplay, just give it a thumbs up now. The opponent's energy or health is not at all decreasing. The energy is decreasing, but the health is not at all decreasing because it is a practice option which I have selected. So it's practice. There is no win or loss in this game. So let's become Super Saiyan God Blue. So here comes Super Saiyan God Blue Vegeta. So see that you can also use the teleports or the quick moves in Dragon Ball Z, Shin Budokai 2 and other games, but doing that is quite tough, but when you get used to practice it, you may feel it easy to play like this, and you can play the game very very quickly and easily. To know how to enable cheats, just see another video which is provided in the description below. And now let me show you the updated or the mod of this version of Dragon Ball Shin Budokai 2, which consists of Frost, Cell, Buu, Super Buu, and the Dragon Ball Super characters are provided in this mod version of Dragon Ball Z Shin Budokai 2. And the only one I like is the Frost, Lord Beerus, and the other ones like Frieza Full Form and Golden Frieza. So let's get playing with Broly, the legendary Super Saiyan. So Broly is beating Goku like hell. Yeah, see that? So if you want more videos like this, just subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like and share this video as much as you can. And if you want to enable cheats in this game, just see another video which will be coming soon on the channel. So just get subscribed to the channel to get the update of that video. So that's pretty much check of this videos guys. Even if you like this video, and give this video a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to share this video as much as you can. And one more final or bonus tip for you. The tip is that if you are going to story mode, just by pressing the back button or the escape key, you can save the data by clicking on the save data option, and whenever you open the game, you will be loaded from there. And if you want my save data, you can also have it, which is provided in the description below in a zip form. And with lots of zenies, you can buy each and every item which is provided in the shop of the game.